our camera crew on today. Our chief editor. Came and threw out a couple sets this morning. Probably about 16 tubs thereabouts, so nothing too crazy. About 70 here.
Everyone.
Look good.
Is it good now?
Yeah, the anchor hooked really good. Probably broke the braking strap on it.
Very good.
other end and start hauling, but just annoying.
Yeah.
Another half the sea link must have gave out because we were pulling pretty hard. So it must have bent out or something. Yeah, there'd be a broken piece off here if it was the line breaking. That's really weird. First time that's ever happened.
Yeah.
So we'll run to the other end and pick it up. Whatever hung up on this end should hopefully just pull through.
Yeah.
Just more annoying because it's kind of just a waste of time.
Yeah.
We'll run to the other end now. So, we shall return then. Get back.
Well, I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty worried about that.
Yeah, hopefully whatever it was just.
I mean, that's a possibility that it. The ceiling just came undone. Like it was twisted or something and it slid.
Yeah.
It seems weird that if it bent out, that wasn't that much stress.
Yeah, plus like the other side would probably show bendage too and it looked perfectly fine.
Yeah.
So it's really weird.
And there's 9 cuffs. Probably fine. We'll just drag it up if we have to.
Thank you.
did.
I just watched and learned.
This half tub on the way out. Better than to get excited. They've trolled us too many times.
without a struggle that time.
Good job, T.
Only took one try.
Get him that time.
You made it look easy, man.
Nice.
Oh, what's that? You want to try them on?
Really odd. I've never seen that happen.
It must be right. It was like
it was like
spot.
Tangled up, and it must have just slid over just perfect when we put tension on it, which is really odd.
Well, is that a comfort thing, knowing that that's all it was?
Yeah, I suppose. I mean, it'd take a lot of force to bend those out.
Yeah.
We always break the line before we've ever bent those, so just odd. It's a really odd thing. But I mean, after how many
hundreds of sets. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, yep. Thank you guys.
First time for everything. shorter one, like 7 cups or something like that. Yeah, a few more. Definitely different.
What I can do to make it better.
Yeah. So it's a whole different story now.
Quite a few changes. Some pros, some cons. Pros that we'll be able to haul in more adverse weather and stronger current without so much issue. It's pulling off the back. And the con is just kind of figuring it out, finding new homes for everything, figuring out a new process.
Definitely easier to pull gear.
Yeah.
So when it gets rough out, is that going to make it a lot easier to do?
It'll make it a little easier, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, at least we can turn on the gear. Like, we can't turn on the gear when we're pulling off the back. You're not kind of going with it relatively straight with the wind and the current. You're just stretched out tight all the time. And that's hard on everything.
Now when the wind or current's really strong, the boat's basically in reverse, like, the whole time, too, which isn't really a great thing, either.
If there's a tangle or anything, if you don't see it, you're going to put it right in the wheel. And that's probably one of the biggest detriments to it right there.
All the flips that are needed.
Yep.
I mean, it can still happen now, but it's almost just a given the other way. Yesterday too, and it's like, gosh, I wonder if that's gonna bug everybody as much as it's bugging me. Really annoying.
Actually, it was pretty loud, and I don't know what it was.
Thank you.
there.
These clips where you see me barely catch him pulling the fish on, the camera's turned off, and so by the time I turn it on, the fish is already pulled on the boat, so that's why it doesn't show Matt gaffing him and pulling him on.
Does do that.
Yeah!
Good job!
that's how I'm supposed to do it. If he doesn't pull the snap up into the pulley, you might not have to get bellied.
Measuring table here, this blue line indicates 32 inches. Their nose up to this face, their middle of the tail flap right there overhangs the line, you know it's at least 32 inches. It's a legal halibut.
That's 57 inches, I guess.
I'm gonna have to say 59 inches.
I thought 58. I decided to go a little longer.
You see that small one giving me a hard time, Pete? So this is a good example why it's nice to be able to haul from the side. Is because the tide is ebbing right now. And there's a lot of current coming out of this spot between these two islands. And so if we were hauling off the stern, we'd just be, this line would just be stretched out tight the whole time. We'd be in reverse a lot, we'd really be fighting it. As it is now, I can just power up on it. So right now, the line's going forward, which means we're behind it. But it's easy to run back up on the line. We wouldn't be able to do this if we were hauling off the stern. So it just makes it all a lot easier for us. Right now it's a little bit weird because we're so used to our roller and our space back there, but we'll get used to it. This is the fifth set we've pulled now, the sixth set. So we'll get used to it. It's getting better.
It's already getting better, I agree.
Just starting to learn the kind of the tricks and what makes things easy. Having a nice rail here is helpful. We wouldn't be hauling off the side without a rail, I guarantee that.
It is a nice rail.
So we were thinking about putting a roller here. Not so sure if we're going to. One thing about a roller is that it's a lot harder on my back.
Yeah.
Like I'm constantly bent over. I really gotta be careful not to get my fingers pinched. It's actually pretty nice the way it brings the fish up. And might have a halibut on there, Matt. We do have a halibut on there. I don't know if he's really doing that. He's putting up a fight though. There's a frisky little guy.
He's right there.
Yeah.
That's a short. He goes back. Keep on growing.
The boobies are on their
working, we'll go from there.
But, I mean, we sold out 2 days ish.
Yeah. The biggest thing is people stopping them.
You're in the clear if you want to spin on it.
Back up?
Yeah. Records being broke, but
a few fish in there.
We got what we needed.
Yeah.
That's a good thing.
Nice big one in there.
I like seeing those ones.